New information about the Smithfield father charged with the death of his daughter. A judge ruled Robert Molinski is not competent to stand trial. Molinski is charged with murder and felony child neglect. Investigators say he and his girlfriend Leanne Webb abused their four-month-old twin girls. One baby, Piper, died from her injuries in February. Her sister Ella suffered skull and rib injuries. Professionals will review Molinski's mental health again at a later time.